I think if you view crossing the finish line as the measure of your life, you are setting yourself up for a personal disaster. There are very, very, very few people win gold at the Olympics. The challenge that we set for each other and the way that we shape ourselves to rise to that challenge is life.
Alright, so I know the camera is never going to do any justice to it, but this is by far the biggest vehicle I've ever made on my channel. To give you an idea of perspective, full-size drill. Never ceased to impress me.